The Story of Me, take two.
Three, two, here we go, ready, and action.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
What did it mean to be still?
I wouldn't know, I was never still.
That's him, that's our star.
I want this job, I can do it. Whatever the exception is, I can fix it. I can be older, I can be taller. I can be anything.
The popularity of Michael J. Fox is a phenomenon.
Here is Michael J. Fox.
What is the secret of your success?
And the winner is
Michael J. Fox.
I don't believe this. This is great. I feel 4 feet tall.
I get it, I was big. I was bigger than bubblegum.
I woke up and I noticed my pinky. Auto-animated.
Parkinson's disease. I told Tracy the news. In sickness and in health, I remember her whispering. No one outside of my family knew. There was only one reason I took these pills. To hide.
But all those years of hiding was shaking me away. Deny that part of me that wants to continue to go on and do things is to quit.
I don't accept that.
So this is what I am. I'm a tough son of a bitch.
Still, a Michael J. Fox movie.
The sad sack story is Michael J. Fox gets this debilitating disease and it crushes him.
Yeah, that's boring.